Can y'all hear me out there? Se escucha. Praise God. Praise the Lord. Vamos a alabar a Dios con este bonito corito. Dice este corito para todos aquellos que llegaron. Wanted to praise God tonight. Amen. God is good. How many of y'all know that every day He blesses us with new blessings? Amen. The purpose, the reason you're here today is because God has had grace and favor over your life. Amen. And He's allowed you to be here today. Escuchen este canto, man. Este corito que va en mi corazón encaja más a mí. Siente lo mismo que yo. Este corito es para alabar a Dios. Si tú me alabas también, siente lo mismo que yo. Yo siento que el Espíritu Santo se está derramando en mi corazón, y que una nube de cielo se está desnudando en la casa de Dios. Estaban todos una en ruego y oración. Estaban todos una en ruego y oración. Desde el fuego cayó el Espíritu Santo. Espíritu Santo, lléname, lléname, lléname. Espíritu Santo, lléname, lléname de tu amor. Espíritu Santo, lléname, lléname, lléname. Espíritu Santo, lléname, lléname de tu amor. Este corito que haré y alabas también, siente lo mismo que yo. Yo siento que el Espíritu Santo se está derramando en mi corazón, y que una nube del cielo se está desnudando en la casa de Dios. Estaban todos una en ruego y oración. Estaban todos una ruego y oración. Y desde el cielo cayó el Espíritu Santo. Y desde el cielo cayó el Espíritu Santo. Come on. Espíritu Santo, lléname, lléname, lléname. Espíritu Santo, lléname, lléname de tu amor. Espíritu Santo, lléname, lléname, lléname. Espíritu Santo, lléname, lléname de tu amor.
Praise the Lord. You know, how many of y'all know that in the will of God, sometimes it rains, right? You can be doing God's will, but the storm will still come. But let me tell you that there's always purpose for your storm. God is taking you somewhere, amen? And he's showing you who he is, and sooner or later, he's going to show up and calm your storm. And you're going to find out that the one that you've been fearing should have never been the storm, because God's greater than any storm. The one we should always fear is the one that has the power and life and death in his hands. And that is God Almighty, Jesus Christ. Amen. So I want to share this song. And sometimes in the will of Christ, in the will of God, we cry. It's okay to cry, right? Because God is our healer. He's our comforter. And he's the one we can go to. And I want to share this song. It's called Sometimes I Cry. You can sit down if you want to. I looked apart, I blend in with the rest of the church crowd. I know the routine, I have a list of the Bible studies in town. Watch Christian TV, I know all the preachers and their cliche. I've been born again, without a doubt. Oh, I know that I'm saved. But sometimes I hurt, and sometimes I cry. Sometimes I can't get it right. No matter how much I seem to try. Sometimes I fall down, stumble over my own sky. I try to be strong as the whole world looks on, but sometimes alone I cry. I try to have faith and never give that devil one inch to get in. I do worship and praise. I let everybody know just who I am. And my old Chevy truck has a fish and a cross for the world to see. 'Cause I know my God is good. Sometimes I hurt, and sometimes I cry. Sometimes I can't get it right. No matter how much I seem to try. Sometimes I fall down, stumble over my own sky. I try to look strong, the whole world looks on, but sometimes alone I cry. Stumble over
tried to look strong. As the whole world looks on, but sometimes alone I cry. Yeah, I try to be strong. As the whole world looks on.
But you know,
sometimes alone I cry.
Somebody give him some praise. God is good. Amen. You know, I want to do one more song. I have time for one more. Amen. How many of y'all know that the original language of Jesus is Hebrew, right? Everybody knows that? And Jesus was and he is a Jew. How many of y'all know that? Amen. And God gave me this song to record. I mean, I didn't write the song, but when I heard it, I said, I want to record that song. And I want to worship God in his original language, the way the Hebrew people would worship him. And this song is called, well, Yahweh se manifestará. Yahweh Rafa Elohim Shaddai, Hire Adonai. And it's amazing, you know, when you begin to worship God, you can feel his presence, especially in the Hebrew language. So I want to share this song. Just worship God right there in your seat. Amen.